Tonight, we're celebrating the successes of the amazing partnership between our show, Law Enforcement, and you. And I'm proud to tell you about a new partner and a great new way to get your tips in the hands of law enforcement faster than ever. One thing we've learned over 1,000 episodes is that when a good tip comes in, seconds count. So we're teaming up with Cisco and using its digital signage technology to share AMW tips over NLETS, a law enforcement network connecting 30,000 police agencies internationally. Now let me show you how it works. Remember this guy, William Greer? He's the guy cops in Texas found wandering around without any pants in a field after he allegedly killed his girlfriend. By the time they had the evidence to charge him with the murder, he was gone. Now we profiled him a dozen times and you've given us some really great tips. We just missed Greer several times. In fact, once in Kentucky, your tips led cops to his hideout. He was gone, but they found his TV still on, tuned to America's Most Wanted. Well, now with Cisco's digital signage for public safety technology, if we get a tip pinpointing Greer's location, we can enter it into the NLET system from right here in the hotline. An alert will be sent to authorities in that area, and the police there will instantly know what our tipster has to say. What's significant with this new system is the ability to instantly send them a profile of the fugitive, a photo, and even video and geographic locations. I've got no doubt that this powerful new tool is going to make our partnership even more effective and help us make sure that lowlifes like William Greer don't slip away again. And I can't wait to tell you about the first capture we get using this technology. I hope it'll be our next fugitive. He's a punk whose capture has become very personal for one good cop.